Hey everybody, it's Sandy from Midwest Product Reviews. I'll do a quick review on the CBS Cotton Swabs travel bag. You get 50 of them in one of these little boxes. It's great to be able to put in your purse, your makeup bag, center console, your car, wherever you might need them. I think I spent a little over a dollar on them. I don't think they're exactly a dollar. I think they're a little over a dollar when I got them. The one thing, this is what they look like when you buy them. When you open it up, you gotta take the label off because it's covering the part where you open it. And just open it up. Take them out. They're gonna be pretty handy. Keep them in, like I said, you can keep them in your purse, center console, makeup bag, bathroom, wherever you need them. A lot more convenient than, a great big old packages you get them in, or having them laying loosen them and everything else and wasting them. Use them to put makeup on, get the wax out of yours, all the different things that you use a cotton swabs for. You can also make a little fire starters with them. Put a little Vaseline on the tips of them. And then you store them somewhere. And then you start a fire pretty easy. A little campfire or something with them. But they're pretty good little, pretty nice little size. And like I said, I think they cost me about a dollar. A little over a dollar. CVS when I bought them. And like I said, you had to take the label off in order to open them up. The label covers this lid here. Yeah, this is the CVS Cut Swabs travel packs. You can find them in your logo CVS store, wherever you buy makeup products. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. I'll see you on my next product review. Have a good one.